Black Tap's burgers and massive milkshakes are heading to Disneyland. Black Tap shakes are a big deal. Literally, we mean. They're stacked so high with cream, cookies, and chocolate that they tower over all other dairy creations. You've likely spotted them all over Instagram or in any article about freak shakes. But soon, if you happen to be heading to Disneyland, you'll spot them there, too. Yup, Black Tap is heading to Disneyland, so you'll soon be able to pair your Mickey Mouse donuts and churros with some extra Instagram-worthy shakes. Hooray! Along with their shakes, Black Tap is well known for its burgers, and they'll be bringing those along to Disneyland too. Black Tap will be opening in the downtown Disney district of the Disneyland Resort next year, with a concept customized just for Disney customers. There'll be burgers, beers, and, of course, shakes. Crazy shakes, to be more exact, topped with all manner of candy and sprinkles. 10 Vegan Chocolate Advent Calendars for Christmas 2017. You can now buy donuts sprinkled with edible insects. Mum orders a Peppa Pig dinosaur cake that, looks nothing like it. We don't know the exact menu just yet, but it's safe to expect all of Black Tap's classics, from the all-American burger to vegan options. Construction's set to start soon, but there's no news yet on when Disneyland's Black Tap restaurant will be open to customers just yet. So if you have your heart set on drinking a crazy shake before you ride the teacups, it's probably wise to wait a few months, at least, for further news. More, 14 places to go for your Christmas dinner in London. More, there's a cheese village coming to London next weekend. More, apparently millennials will be able to buy houses if we just stop buying sandwiches.